rock and roll.
Showtime. The Bushmule, this is Maiden+1. We lost the cargo last time, I've no idea what happened. There we go. So 4,500 milliamp per hour, 45C, 4S. And it's at 98%, 16.7 volts, and each cell is 4.19, 4.18, 4.179, which makes it 4.18 and 4.18, so it's pretty well balanced. Straight in the front. Check the CFG, even though I know that's where it goes. And then plaster it with cameras.
Sounds like
something
there, doesn't it?
Blowing
exhaust.
Blowing exhaust. I'm just having to go with this.
I'm asking them. I know, I've only got a couple of hours. Me too. I'm trying to get something out.
Have you got a model?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
I need a couple of phone leads.
Well, they're my rates, the yellow one.
Yeah.
They're flaps.
Yeah.
But I've got no elevator mix, so it really balloons on flaps.
Okay. Okay.
It's got that, but you won't need it.
No.
No. I'll put it on
which is rate? Is that high rate?
Yellow. No, that's low rates. It's the other way.
That's high. Leave it on high for me.
Yeah, okay. Well, I take off on medium.
Okay, well, you do the take off and whatever, mate.
And I'll switch it. Pass it over to you. Okay, yeah, right, left, take it up, out. Down.
Do
right,
show me
left.
Right aileron again. Yeah.
And then I'll...
Would you like me to carry it for you? Do it again.
That's okay. Yeah. I just want to whack this on my head because I want to get this video of you flying it. Doesn't matter. Well, I'll go this... It should get up pretty quick. It's got loads of power, John. Should we let them through first?
Yeah. All right, to wave a car through, fellas.
Yeah. Oh, let someone land. Yeah, but let them land. Oh, it's a grass. It's still a bit long, isn't it? Yeah. Hey?
How did he get on with his A?
He did.
Oh, he passed. Did it, did he?
Yeah. Yeah. That was pretty quick as well.
Okay, take it off.
Rattle on.
No, nothing. We lost it last time, didn't we? So you want high rates, John?
Yes, please.
High rates.
Okay, high rates are on. Half throttle.
Okay. Tell me when.
It's all yours.
Thank you.
Get a feel for it.
Okay.
You need to trim it because it's just the Maiden+1, John.
Am I right to retreat?
Yes.
Yeah. It's the right weather to trim it as well, isn't it? It's nice, a twin, isn't it?
Yeah.
Electric twin as well, you get that harmony. And they are balanced. Okay.
quite aerobatic as well.
Playing out, John.
Okay. Delicious.
Is it?
Yeah.
Not too bad then.
Look at that baby.
Yeah.
Nice, beautiful.
Didn't know if things were out of trim and stuff like that, when the way I put them together, you see. Yeah.
Probably 4.1, 2, 3, 4. Minding the other model. Landing, chaps. Over the church.
Brilliant.
Happy with that?
Brilliant. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. I really enjoyed
that. It's a pleasure letting you fly them. I get decent, good video as well, John.
Well, we'll see. I look forward to seeing it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's thanks, mate. Really enjoyed
it's
that.
All right.
Really enjoyed it. It's a great model.
Yeah.
The only thing I found it's lacking in authority is the rudder.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
So I could perhaps up that a bit. Yeah.
Other than that, perfection. Great model to buy, I would have said.
Thank you. There we go. Thanks very much.
Hey, thank you. I'm really grateful. Really grateful, mate. Grateful. Yeah, hope that comes out okay.
It will do. In fact, the timing couldn't have been better because this camera has just turned itself off.
Oh, right.
Just as we were walking. So that's great.
It?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's fantastic.
Mate, I'm really pleased. Thank you very much.
Got some high tech recording equipment down here.
Yeah. Right, well, that was the Bushmule Maiden Plus One. And apart from the takeoff, I wasn't flying. That was another John flight. So I hope you enjoy it. Just goes to show what this type of aircraft is capable of. Let's go back to the battery. It's 31 seconds short of 5 minutes, so it's 4.5 minutes. That's all we did. The battery is quite warm. Down to 14%. That's what I normally bring them on at, and John's brought it back at 14 as well. But that'll go up to 3.7, 3.7, 3.7, 3.7. That'll settle at 3.8, so basically just throw it into storage. So thanks for watching, stay safe, stay well, and I hope you come and join me on another video soon. Don't know what it'll be, but it's coming soon. Cheers.